areas of combinations of plane figure. Okay, for this I will do a problem. Find the area of colored part if the given triangle is equilateral and its area is 17320.5 cm². Three circles are made, so that I am not writing it fully. Okay, so I'll draw the figure, so I think then it will be much more better for us. And they're telling us pi value we should take as 3.14 and root 3 value is 1.732. So this is the only thing they are giving in the question apart from this. So I'll try to draw the figure so that it will be very easy for us to understand further. This is given in the question. Okay, the figure is given in the question. So this part, the colored part, I have to find. Okay, this full small part is there, right? This part I have to find. This full part. This part area I have to find. And they given ABC is a equilateral triangle here. Okay, correct. They given, if the given triangle is what, equilateral. So first I have to write solutions here. Given triangle is equilateral. So which means angle A. If I take here A, B, and C, angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to 60°. Equilateral. So three sectors are equal of angle 60°. Now, if I want to find the area of shaded region, so area of triangle ABC, or else this is for the area of combination of plane figures. So in area of combination of plane figures, suppose this question is given, there is always a formula: area of the shaded region is equal to area of triangle ABC here in this case minus area of three sectors. This is a common formula we use for almost all the problems here. So the same formula I'm going to apply here. So area of the shaded region. Equal to area of triangle ABC minus area of three sectors. So area of triangle ABC, they are given in the question, that is 17320. Correct, area of triangle they are given. Yes. So how do I get this? The formula, area of a triangle ABC, I'll write down here. The next page. area of a triangle ABC is equal to 17320.5 centimeters square. So I know the formula root 3 by 4 into side square is equal to 17320.5. Root 3 they are given. What is the value? 1.732 they are given. So side square is what? 17320.5 into 4, because this 4 should be multiplied to this side, divided by 1.732. Fine. If I do that, I'll get the side as 200 centimeter. But the question is to find the shaded part. Correct. If the side is 200 centimeter, then the radius, the side total, one side is 200 centimeter. Then what is my radius here? Half of it. Radius is equal to half. That is 100. Okay. Yeah. And in the question, I forgot to mention here, radius of the circle is half of the side of the triangle. That is one, because the question is too big, so that I didn't mention in this. Yes. So radius is 100. So if I get radius of 100, then I can put what? Area of a sector formula. Theta by 360 into pi r squared. And pi, I should take it as 3.14 in this question. Theta is 60, 60 by 360 into 3.14 into 100 square. So I'll get around 15700/3 centimeter square in this. And how many sectors are there here? I have three sectors here, because three circles means three sectors. So area of, this is one sector. So area of three sectors means multiply by 3. So 3 into 15700/3. So if I do that, I'll get 15700 centimeter square. So now area of the shaded region is very simple. Come back to this. Area of a triangle ABC, I know what it is. Given in the question, 17320.5. And area of the three sectors is 15700. So I'll get around 1620.5 centimeter square respectively.